premiere of Monsterville, the Cabinet of Souls, continues next.